Listen to this. This is the tape I found downstairs.
It has been a number of years since I began excavating the ruins of Kandar with a group of my colleagues. Now my wife and I have retreated to a small cabin in the solitude of these mountains. Here I continued my research, undisturbed by the myriad distractions of modern civilization and far from the groves of Akadim. I believe I have made a significant find in the Kandarian ruins, a volume of ancient Sumerian burial practices and funerary incantations. It is entitled Naturan de Manto, roughly translated Book of the Dead. The book is bound in human flesh and inked in human blood. It deals with demons, demon resurrection, and those forces which roam the forest and dark bowers of man's domain. The first few pages warn that these enduring creatures may lie dormant, but are never truly dead. They may be recalled to active life through the incantations presented in this book. It is through recitation of these passages that the demons are given license to possess the living.
Hey, what'd you do that for? It's just getting good.
I just don't want to hear it anymore, that's all.
Hey, come on, I just want to hear the rest of it. No big deal.
Tatra amistrobin hazarta. Tantir mano manzizon hazan sobar. Saman la robza. Dar his hiker dans de rodza. Ganda.
Shut it off.
Ganda.
Shut it off.
Come.